A man accused of killing a woman outside a Jackson store saw a judge for the first time today. That innocent bystander was shot Tuesday at a corner store on Pleasant Avenue. 16 WAPT's Lauren Taylor was there for court.
A judge saw Dedric Dodd for the first time Friday at municipal court after police accused him of shooting and killing an innocent bystander. Now, Jackson police say Dodd and another man got into an argument at a corner store, and that's what led to the shooting. 44-year-old Areva Lee was leaving the store at the time and was shot in her side. She was taken to the hospital, where she later died. We saw Dodd on his way out of court. He had nothing to say.
Did you kill an innocent woman? What were you and the man arguing about?
Judge Henry Clay did not grant Dodd bond. He'll now go back to the Raymond Detention Center until his preliminary hearing. In Jackson, Lauren Taylor, 16 WAPT.